Peggy 12.
Hello, my name is Sébastien Laban. I'm the cinematic director on the crew. Together with Nvidia, we've been working hard to develop exclusive visual enhancements for the PC version of the game. HBAO Plus is a high-quality, full-resolution ambient occlusion technology fully optimized for the X7 GPUs. HBAO Plus adds richer, more detailed, more realistic shadows around objects that occlude rays of light to give gamers sharper shadows. It helps the scene to look more stereoscopic and more realistic by improving contrast between different objects. With its improved precision and shadow resolution, the rendering of objects is more subtle and lifelike. Best of all, HBAO Plus won't have a noticeable impact on the frame rate, which is essentially important for a racing game like The Crew. It's the most efficient full-resolution ambient occlusion option out there. Now, NVIDIA's TXAA is a film-style entilizing technique. It's designed specifically to smoothen the image when the player camera is in motion by combining pixel samples from prior frames to offer the highest filtering quality possible. When driving in The Crew, the edge of buildings and cars tend to flicker. With TXAA on, the flickering disappears and the scene looks more complete and realistic, so the player can enjoy a full speed and full resolution race just like watching a real-time movie. NVIDIA technologies are superior options for those looking for better graphic details and high-quality anti-aliasing with the most efficient performance possible to make The Crew look its absolute best.